Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Merry Christmas. So today is Christmas, obviously, and I'm showing you guys what I got for Christmas this year. As you know, I am not living with my family anymore. So I'm on my own with my roommates, and she had to send all my presents. But she did great. She did great. Applaud to you, Mom. I love all my presents. Thank you so much. And yeah, sorry for the background noise, sorry if the animals are running around. Let's just get right into the video. Okay, so I'm gonna start off with one of my favorite presents. So she got me combat boots. Real Doc Martens, but they look pretty real, and they're really freaking cute. Like, they're short, like they're not too high, like they're cute. I like the little tag in the back. They're really cute. Mom, you did great. I forgot I asked for these. So I saw this skirt in PacSun on Black Friday, because I was with my mom for Black Friday. And I told her I really wanted it, and she came in clutch and got it for me. So amazing. So she got me a Manchester United flag. I kept the wrapper to like show you guys, but like towards the end, I will insert a clip of like other things that she got me that are like able to like hang up, you know what I'm trying to say. But yeah, I love that. Sheets for my bed, comforter for my bed. My bed's gonna look cute. These couple things, I was with her. I'm going kind of fast. These couple things, I was with her for Black Friday. So I've like picked out what I wanted. She's like, okay, but you can't have them until Christmas. I'm like, whatever. So I got a highlighter. They were only 10 bucks at Ulta on Black Friday, which is amazing. So I'll show you guys those, like, cause I'm kind of rushing and I don't need to. But this is my name. Obviously it's not me, but whatever. It comes with a mirror, so I like that. And this is like this one. Can't really tell because I already have highlighter on, but it's cute. And I've saw a lot of people like rave about this mascara, so I had to get it. It's the Maneater Tarte mascara. I can't wait to try it out. I think I've had it before, I can't really remember, but I'm excited. I got this scarf. I'm not really like, it's like an infinity scarf, but I'm not really sure how you wear it, but I guess we will find out. Got scrunchies because, you know, I'm not a visco girl, but I'm not an e-girl either. I'm a Kylie girl, and Kylie girl doesn't have a certain style. I got fuzzy socks. I remember picking these out, the penguins, but I told my mom I didn't want the pizza, but she sent the pizza anyway. Okay, so we always get an ornament every year, and she got me a taco ornament. It's cute. I love tacos. She knows I love tacos. NSYNC keychain, which is adorable because I love NSYNC, but I don't really use keys anymore. Look, made in 1998. My nails look disgusting, I'm sorry. But it's, I love NSYNC. My roommate's mom got me a makeup brush, and like I almost started crying because like she didn't have to give me anything, and it was so sweet. Like, it's a liquid highlighter brush. I don't use liquid highlighter, but I always wanted to. So now when I get some, I can use this for it. And yeah, and it's Real Techniques. I love Real Techniques. And last thing, my mom got me a makeup palette. It says build your own palette. Did she build this for me? She make it herself? Well, if she did, she put these three colors in it, which is nice. We got a white, a gray, a brownish, and a dark brownish color. I've never heard of this brand. I'm gonna ask her if she made it for me, because it says build your own palette, so. So I will insert the clip here. My mom got me a Justin Timberlake poster, not like big poster, but like a little picture of him to hang up. A Manchester United flag, as I said, and a, what was the other thing? A closet organizer thing to put my stuff in. And I also have a shirt at home, a Justin Timberlake shirt that came after, like after she sent stuff. So now she's gonna send it, and yeah, it's a Justin Timberlake tour shirt. So yeah, thank you mom for everything. Thank you guys for watching this year's what I got for Christmas video. Last year, like I didn't make it last year. I think it was like, I don't know, a couple years ago. I was wearing the same shirt. It's a tradition, kind of, not really, because I didn't make it last year. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video. Merry Christmas. Bye.